nakakapagod yung ginawa niyo. Ang daming steps. Parang ang dami niyong iniisip.
Pero sobrang dami niyong irrelevant na reblock tsaka elements. Yung execution niyo madumi.
Susundin po namin yung mga sinabi nila para mas maging maayos po yung magiging performance namin. Kaya po humanda kayo.
Sampaloc, Manila! Give it up for TYD! Aba, parang nag-ahamon pa kayo ng mga pat-twerk-twerk na ganyan, ha? Pero tingnan natin kung basag ba ang trip ninyo sa ating mga headhunters.
Hello, TYD!
Hello!
Hello! I want to start off with just thanking you for being storytellers. You're having fun while you're doing it as well. Visually, I also really appreciate yung costumes niyo. You guys did great last week and you also did a great job this week. Pero for me, what I want to see is maybe something a little bit different. But overall, really great job. Ito naman ang score ko sa inyo.
Aba! Pop! Para kay Headhunter Kayla.
Hi, hello TYD.
Hello po.
If there was one thing na parang gusto kong i-improve pa sa performance nyo, I think meron pa kayong maibuga eh. Baka hindi lang siya pumasa sa anong in-expect ko sa kanta. Kasi syempre, Jukes and Teddy is parang ano talaga, wala talagang pasaga ng trip. I wanted to see more pa. But I still think it was a great performance. So this is my score for you guys.
Another pop! Para kay Morissette.
Hi, TYD!
Hello po!
Pati sa palok! Mas gusto ko yung first performance nyo. Itong next round, biglang parang, nakita ko na yun. Kung magpapakatotoo ko, mas nag-enjoy ako nung unang performance nyo. So, kung makapasok kayo sa next round, sana hindi na ako ma-disappoint. Itong score ko.
Alright, brothers from Sampaloc. Kung ano yung strength niyo last time, binalik niyo. Ngayon, hindi siya nag-work. You need to understand na nasa competition kayo. Ang priority ng bawat grupo is mag-grow na mag-grow. Nakikita namin kung ano yung bago nilang binabato. Kung makapasok kayo, please magpakita kayo ng bago. With that being said, here's my score for you guys.
It's another flop.